Some hints and squibbles about the developing Ant-Man movie. Bleeding Cool reports that Gush Comics, which is a shop that sits near all the major movie studios' London offices, has been the site for some very specific requests for Ant-Man comics, and lots of them, no matter what the condition. Now, either an obsessed fan is stocking up, or someone's doing research. One very specific request involves the Echo Time Locator from the old stories, whatever that is. Seems a bit too specific for just a new Marvel fan catching up. So what do you think the Echo Time Locator is? Let us know in the comments.
And the Hollywood Reporter has confirmed that Edgar Wright has just completed shooting a test reel. And according to a podcast on the Playlist website, Ant-Man could make an appearance in the post-credit scene of Iron Man 3, along with supervillain Radioactive Man.
Radioactive
Man.